All right, so this is a $15 USB-C to USB-C 100 watt charger from Insignia. We're going to test to see if it can push 100 watts. All right, you can see it is plugged into the EcoFlow right now, and we're going to charge the EcoFlow off of the Anker C1000. So we'll turn on the there. It's plugged into the C1000. We got over 30 watts, and you can see on the EcoFlow, it is accepting 95 watts, and the Anker C1000 is pushing 97. So yes, a $15 USB-C cable can push 100 watts.